National Motorcycle Show. Last day today, we're gonna see it all. We are at the airport of Athens. That's where the center is. And let's go in. We're here. Seat, but feels like mine is 2009 regular GS, so this is the little one, and we have the new 900. Look at that, some dirt. Looks like an off-road more. This is the one we know, the 1250. And for the regular one, this is the F800. Παρασύ.
Yes.
Θέλεις ένα.
Yes.
Wow, looking good, looking good. It's a monster. Look at that. This one is very comfortable, but still the seats are a little bit hard. That's the Archie. Let's take a look of it. κανείς. And this is the one we rented. Okay, this is the ones we rent. The 1800. Now they have a bags on the rear. It's a monster bike. And the scooters, the electrical one. Τι κάνετε τα κοριτσιά? We got more BMW. That's the little one, the 310. Very nice. The 1250. The F900. And the S1000. Looking good. And some gear over here. Smiling girls. All right. BMW is very big. UM. Motul.
Nasurfi. Stop it. Nasurfi, eh?
Interesting. Brutale. A wild. Amazing bike. Κανείς. Αγούστα. On off motorcycle. Very nice. Very nice. And the racing dragster RR. Αγούστα. And we have another one here. These are quite expensive. We don't want to, you know, talk about the prices here, but they are very expensive. Some of them are 60,000 to 70,000 euros. All right, so let's see. This is CF Moto. CF Motor is a new company from China that is like actually picking up, a lot of people buy them. Very interesting. So Polaris, CF Moto over there. Alright, let's check out the Polaris. Monster for the country. I'll be honest with you, I don't trust them on road. A lot of accidents in the States. This is for the mountains. Go to the forest, go whatever. But, you know, interesting. Check it out. Polaris. Polaris. Trails. Trails. Alright, let's check out the Royal Enfield on the CF Moto. CF Moto again, it's a very, very good price, so that's why people buy them. This adventure bike is like 8 grand. RBS, ABS, I mean, very interesting design from these newly Chinese company, but they're not that new. Actually they are manufacturing engines for other motorcycles. Another CF Moto street bike, and we have a 450 CSR here. Carbon fiber. Two little ones. That's a classic. Very nice. And we go to Royal Enfield. The classics. I love them. The only thing is the CC, they are very low. These are only the only 350s. They're very beautiful. That's an army one there. We're gonna take a look of it in a minute. Very low price, only 4 grand. That's an army bike, very well done. Very well done. Meteor, they call this one. That's another super Meteor. And that's an original. That's the old one. Twin here, probably from a twin cylinder, and they have an adventure bike. Look at that, the Himalayan. Another two adventure bikes. Oh, it's CF Moto, that's a Royal Enfield. Very interesting designs. Look at the seat, look how wide it is. Very nice. And let's look this one over here, that's the twin. I like this one a lot. That looks like a coffee racer. You know, just a bike to go around the city. Excellent. That's a 650. I like that. Alright, so we are at Yamaha. And we got scooters with two wheels in the front, bicycles, electrical, looks like electrical, dual battery, and the little ones. We grew up with these things. Look at the kids over there, they love it. Alright, let's look at the four-wheel drive. This is these things are fast, the R7.
Sell us.
The racing one. On off. Oh, we got a lot of more here. A lot of small bikes. Excellent for beginners. We're gonna check this out now. The on off. I'm very interesting. Hey, beautiful.
What do you think up to now?
It's nice.
Nice,
yeah.
Yes. Okay, we're gonna go through these bikes.
A lot of interest from ladies also, if you can see. Let's check this out. That's the Tracer. Very popular in Europe, especially in Greece. Because the mountain roads. They go wild, they're crazy.
Romo, come over here.
MT10. MT9. Interesting, I have no idea what that is. I don't see a sign anywhere. That's the Tenere 700. Everybody knows. That's another Tenere 700. That's another Tenere. Looks like a little bit more wild this one. Another one. Very popular. Very popular. Another Tenere 700. A little bit different than mine. All right. Yeah. Yamaha, as you can see, very popular. That's a racing GP XSR 900. Display. All right, so we're here, we have Vimot over there, Benelli over there, an idiot over here. Okay, and we have the rally. The Kiwi, the rally. That looks like a 500cc. Very interesting, MBP. Kiwi, they call them Kiwi, probably Chinese, I have no idea if I found anything, or if any of you knows, just put it in the comments. A lot of scooters, a little bigger bike over there.
Interesting.
A lot of new companies, but Benelli is not a new company. Benelli's been around for a very long time. They have the TRK, kind of very interesting for me. Yes, I like it because I saw them up on Stelvio riding. I was with my Beamer. And it's a very interesting bike. Very nice down. Check out the lights, the windshield. Very nice. Three bags, this style of bags on the side, I don't like it, but it's okay. That's a little bike for you.
Yes.
Yeah? What do you think? All right, let's look at the classics. These little ones, the little ones. This I like. The Imperial, they call it. Very well done. This a little bit too black for my taste, for a classic. That's the Geoncino, I think. Regular street bike. TRK, Saab. Now that's another on-off motorcycle. Very nice done. TRK 502. I'll be looking at this too because it's very low to the ground. Kind of like this one a lot. A GS 1200. I love my bike, but this is lower center of gravity and much lighter. And it has better handling, okay? So it's like one thing to think about it. That's a very interesting one, cruiser. Oh, Kawasaki. We're gonna check it out for sure. We have Kawasaki over here. We have a bike alert over there. We have a lot of companies here. We have Ducati over there. We have Quickip Motor over there. We're gonna spend a good time here. Probably we're gonna make this video in two parts because, surprisingly, this is a big event. This is a big show. Last year was a small one. This is a big show. It's a lot of companies. All right, let's check this out. What they have here? Parts. Accessories, AmeriCat accessories. All right, let's take a look at it. Very interesting. Curious if you have a belt for the Harley. I want to get one for a backup. Probably I'm going to get OEM. Very nice. Very nice. Kawasaki is over there. We're going to go around like that. And Moto Magazine is over there. LS2 is over here. My helmet. Moto Expo TV. Yes. Τι κάνετε, κοριτσιά?
Καλά, εσύ.
Γεια σας, γεια σας.
Look at that. It's a 250. Okay. When I was young, I was in love with something like that. Look at that. A-bus. Yeah, I have all the A-bus. Not the magazine.
This is
the
Yeah,
the racing. This is the Moto magazine. It's a country magazine, actually, very good magazine. And that's a 1978 CBX 1000. Look at that bike. Holy shit. Sorry, it looks like I have a turbocharger over there. That's what we're talking about customization. This is a monster. This is a beautiful bike. Beautiful bike all around. Super 6, I believe it.
That's a 6-cylinder, people. Yes.
All right. The Tracer 900 Dark Dragster, custom made of course. I love this one. That's another race bike. Big time Kawasaki. It's a classic 350, I remember that. A friend of mine used to own that. The scooter. Very nice. Okay, we got gel lithium here. Looks like a customization again. They call it Dracos. All kind of like pistons, we have rings, chains, kits, bikes, off-roading, big time, this one. We have a KTM over here. Looks like the Dakar original bike. Oh no, that's a Trial ST300. A lot of Trials when I was younger. Very interesting show. Very interesting. And it looks like a wax here. The gun is.
Oh, that.
Very interesting. We have Panther Racing, BMW Motor of Honda. There's a couple more places here. I have no idea what that is. Varadero Club, this is a club for Varadero Honda. Look at that, what they have on the wall here. BMW Motor, τι κάνουμε?
Καλά, εσύ.
Για να γενέλησεστε?
Όχι, δεν
είναι.
Μηχανή.
Τη συγκεκριμένη μηχανή και τη άλλη. Είναι από τη μαμά BMW αυτή. Αυτή είναι του κύριου Βαγιανέλη. Και εμείς είμαστε οι επίσημοι λέσχοι στην Ελλάδα.
Ας ξέρω, είμαι και εγώ στα κλαμπ, λέμε το GSM.
Α, οκ.
Αυτή την νοικιάσαμε πέρσι.
Ναι.
Α, ο μικρός.
Ωραία. Ευχαριστώ. Να είστε καλά. Συνεχίζουμε κατά τη.
Πίσω από τέσσερις
μπορεί να βγει. Very interesting. This is a good show. let's take a look about Sepho. We're gonna go now to the second aisle, and we have Philippides, DM Sport, Wheel City, oh man, and then we have Kawasaki later. All right. Zero center, I have no idea what that is. Perfect fairings. All right. As you can see, it's a lot of stores with customizing. Moto Pegasus. Noco. I have all the Noco I want. Look at him, eh? Okay, we got the Etian, looks like the Roadster, very impressive, okay, and it's all black, beautiful bike, talking about overheating a little bit, but you know what, I'm not sure, I don't believe it. All right. Daytona here. Looks like this is a Kobani Cove. Yes, this is a new one too. Alright, looks like they have a big input. This is what we saw before. Moto Morini is over there. Let's check out the Moto Morini. Kamalaguti. Moto Morini is an older Kobani. Interesting. Everybody's getting on the on-off on a motorcycle. Looks like every company here try to impress everybody with on-off bikes. If you can call them on-off, because it's more like street. Brixton. Very interesting. This one is really nice. Check it out, this one. This is a classic. Let's check out this Thunder Race 1000 Aero Supersport Mitas. Daytona Motors. Let's go around. We're gonna come back on this from the other side. Let's go to Kawasaki. Alright. It's a Rally 450. This is a big show. Okay, let's start with the Versus 1000. You know, very impressive motorcycles by Kawasaki. A lot of respect. Very green. Okay. Check this out. This is a monster bike. This is a big bike. When you see it from the, you know, from the videos, I think. But this is a big bike. Oh, we have a on-off. Not really. Dirt bikes here. A eliminator, like an intro bike for new riders. You have 1,000 R. These bikes, they're in now range, they run over 300 kilometers per hour easily. And we got the Nizza. Very popular in the States, from young people. The 650. Probably another 650 SGX 4R. A lot of them. Let's go this way now. This is a nice green. Looks like a regular street bike. Nizza H2. Everybody has digital displays, including me. I just put one on the dimmer. And we have the classics. Mountain. 650s. It's an original color back in the 80s. Well, this looks like this is a GPZ. This is an 80s bike, actually. Coffee Racer 900 RS. Classic look, the 900. Double thumbs up, whatever. This is a nice color. Check out this green. What's the Z500? Alright, very impressive. You know, it's nice to look at it. I like the colors. This green, I like it a lot. But that's not my style of riding anymore. I have done this, I have a speed bike, I have a Yamaha Phaser. But that was good enough. Alright, so let's see the Kov. Chinese company, big scooters. And looks like they have also an adventure bike, the Zontos. Three cylinder. Okay, we got also the V-Moto scooters. Scooters. They have one bike over there. And a couple more bikes over there. Interesting. Now let's see the real stuff here. I'm very curious about Ducati. A lot of them in Italy, a lot of respect, very awesome company. That's the scramble. That's a lot of scramble. 6-2. That's another one. Looks like a titanium muffler. Super clouds, mono. They show off the technology, the electrical, chain. Of interest on this bike. X. Beautiful ladies. The Multistrada. Multistrada, very interesting bike. Low center of gravity. of how low the seat is from the ground. I like that. That's another reason I'm looking on this bike. Because I'm not that tall. That's another Multistrada, that's a red one. That's another one, the Rally. Let's see how they call this one, the Monster SP. A lot of red. We got a racing bike here. V4 over there. That's an adventure here. This is what we're talking about. The Multistrada V4. This is an interesting bike. A lot of tech. Very nice. As you can see, Ducati is very, very busy. We're gonna take a look on the Triumph. All right, Triumph. Okay, we got the Sport. That's an 850. That's the 900. DRS triple. As you can see, Triumph is getting very interesting. Beautiful colors, good looking bikes. Tiger. This is a cool looking adventure over there. Let's check it out. That's a big bike. GT Pro and a couple more small bikes. So let's go around like that. That's a on-off street bike, I think, kind of. Very interesting designs. This will look more like a Triumph. That's the Monster. The Rocket 3. So they have another rocket over here. She loves the scooters, so she wants to take a look at the scooters. What I told you? You see? You like it? I'm sure. Κάτσε, λάτω, βγαίνω. Alright, this is...
Ducati.
Now we have here... What do we have here? Kids bikes. A lot of kids bikes. And a lot of kids. Interesting in the bikes. Kids racing bikes. A lot of fun. And we got here the Macan. That's a part for my adventure GS 1200. And we got a trophy here. The so-called light for the 1300. You know what? It doesn't bother me. the bike looks fine. We got the clean jackets. I keep looking on this. I might get one of these because my Vortex BMW jacket is getting old. Κάνε τα κοριτσιά. Α, ευχαριστώ. Classics. Very nice. Check it out. Check it out. That's a racing bike. That's look like a Norton. This looks like a BMW. Yes, 250. I think so. We have a Henderson. Very rare bike. Very famous bike, CB754. Back in the 70s, 78 I think, or whatever. And we have the Ducati 900, very popular bike back in the 80s. The user for racing. I believe this is the 900S. That's the Triumph Trident. And we have an EDM spot. Beautiful. Go this way a little bit more. Moto was over here. camera, our camera, and the pizza. This is like, looks like a tracking device. That's like tires or something like that. And sunglasses. Let me go a little bit more, jackets. Τώρα έρχομαι σε σένα. Oh man, the classics. Love it. We have the gold wind. Yes, I'm gonna try it on. It's not very high, it's pretty good. Feels very balanced. The seat is a little bit hard. That's a monster bike. Looks like the 2024. That's a big bike. This is the NT1100. Very interesting for me. I'm looking into that. And they have one in white. We're gonna finish up with Suzuki, big company, one of the best. We have the, looks like road bike, very nice. You like it? Yeah, okay. That's a 1000 GSX-S. And that's the katana. I used to have the real one, the 1100, when I was like 20. This is a new katana.
Amazing bike, amazing.
That looks like a middle range, I don't see a sign. Another one here. This is cool looking. This is like the 800, the V-Strom, of course, very popular. Okay. This is another 800. That's another one. Interesting colors. Adventure bike. This is the V-Strom DE, and this is really cool looking. Nice brakes. That's another one, and we have really good colors over here. And let's look the racing one, I think. The car bike or something like that. Rally team, Yoshimura, very nice. Some off bikes, dirt bike over here. Very interesting display by Suzuki. All right. We're back at BMW for a couple of minutes. We try the 1300. This is another club we have, the Classic Motorcycle Club, the one I saw you inside, and they have some bikes here that actually people ride them home. Check it out. That's a nice Motocuzzi. That's a Beamer, Royal Enfield. That's a Harley. That's a BSR right there. It looks like a BSR here. Very nice, very nice. What do you think, lady?
I love this one.
The BSR?
This one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm old school.
We are old school. We are both old school. All right. Look at that. That's another BSR. That's a Beamer, World War II. Very good reconstruction. Look at the details on that. Check out the leather straps. Amazing, amazing. You guys subscribe, more to come. So, you know, give us a like so we have, you know, we feel good to keep doing that. Thanks. Amazing work. I think I know the guy. Check it out. Γυναίκα, το μπαμπρίς μας. That's a nice color on the Sportster. That's another flathead. And a Beamer. Looks like an Army BSA Triumph. A very beautiful flathead here. It's amazing. Look at this Harley. The colors. Beautiful. And a couple of 250s.